first I have to go get a block of argillite and then figure out, draw a plan of what I want to do. I'm Alfie Collinson. My Haida name is Skildugith, and I'm from the Eagle clan.
His career in carving has focused on argillite, a black slate quarried only on Haida Gwaii. Alfie Collinson grew up surrounded by carvers, like Arthur and Rufus Moody.
I started with my grandfather when I was just a little boy and carved with him, and then as I got older I carved with my uncle. I carved a little, small little totem pole about 3 or 4 inches high. And then I must have made a million of them after that one. I know even when I went to high school, I was still making them 6-inch totem poles and selling them by the inch then for my weekend money. And as I got older, I haven't made a totem pole for about 20 years now.
As the years passed, Alfie stayed with the Blackstone, carving a multitude of stories. Eventually, he built a reputation as a carver who specialized in argillite. As best he could explain, there is something special about a well-made object.
I don't know, it gives you a nice feeling when you rough something out and you can see a figure or a creature coming out of that. And then as you get farther and farther into it, it's turns into something real, and it's quite nice to create something like that.